Let me at him!
Well, there it is. Hello and welcome to a 4-34 random team game on Warcraft 3. Full scale assault is our map, and I'm going to be orking it up. Yes, I am. It's going to be neutral hero, Naga Sea Bitch. So don't need to get her straight away. In fact, it's going to be kind of calm and relaxed. But we do want grunts. We do want grunts. So I might get grunts a little bit earlier than your norm. So we'll get the barracks out first, and then a burrow very shortly afterwards. There we go. That'll do it. Boom. Sorted. Away you go, my little fellas. Away you go, indeed. Get back onto that gold mine. Fill it up. And then get onto the wood. Because we're going to need wood. Of course we are. Who doesn't? Everyone needs a bit of wood. Right. So, Mr. Hab 50 says, Witty, go Naga. TC with Aura. Sea Bitch with Mass Raiders. Walkers for Spirit Link and Shams for Bloodlust. So basically, Naga Sea Bitch, Tauren Chieftain, Raiders, Walkers, and Shaman. So a bit of the Caster Fest alongside the Raiders for like pillaging buildings, and hopefully the two heroes are going to be strong enough to do some serious damage. Fort Lightning, Aura, maybe I'll go Shockwave this game instead of Warstomp. So I might go for Shockwave and go for some super deeps. Now we're going to self an altar. Have that working, grunt it up, get ready for another burrow actually, go straight into a burrow, and, like, I don't know exactly, 16, yeah, I think I've messed up, never mind, it don't matter too much, we'll get a couple of grunts out of this, the burrow come through, and then I'll get the hero as well, hero's going to be slightly far away, and we're going to creep, 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 get strong, get powerful, get big, get bullish, and bullish is the word. But it won't be with the bull, the Tauren Chieftain, straight away. It will be... Oh, no, actually, I can send the grunt over there. I'll do that. Go, 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 go. Over you go, over you go, over you go. Alrighty. Naga Sea Bitch is going to be the first hero, like I said, so that's going to be interesting to see how well that works out for me. Got to get her strong, otherwise it's going to be a very sorry game. She's ranged. She might be able to do some damage here, but I don't know too much whether that's got that much synergy with grunts when it comes to trying to take down that camp. Yeah, maybe. It might actually work. Naga Sea Bitch, off you go. More grunts. More powering up. You know what I'm going to do, actually? Going to head over to these two green camps and try my luck there. This is kind of risque. This is kind of super risque, actually. I'm going to get myself a second food lounge over here and do this. Need more gold, of course. You need more gold. You love the gold. Loves it. Get over there. She's going to want boost of speed because she's so slow. That long-ass tail is dragging her down. So put some boots on those tail, on that tail, and make some progress that way. All right. Try a bit cheeky. Pull them back. And then get some extra slow. Believe it or not, they both have the same level of health, so it doesn't really make too much difference going for one or the other. Not sure why Red's giving me some wood. Maybe because he's just feeding allies or something. Why not, I suppose. Don't need full-on frost arrows action here. Save a bit of mana. Get that Ogre Warrior down, although he does drop the item, and it's a very good item for this. Could put one Frost Arrow on each. Why not? Slow him down a little bit. Still got the shop here, so that's nice. Peon can scout afterwards. Should be able to do some solid creeping here and power up nicely. It's going to be my new tactic now. It was suggested to me to do this, so I'm going to try to make the most of it.
Master,
you mind? Not tanking very well, are you? Yeah. Bit of cunning. How's that working out for you? Might not be able to do the next camp now, because I'm not looking too healthy, but I can heal up at least from my shop, so that's something going for me. Away we go. Nagasea bitch wants to go through to get the healing cells, so Grunts let her go. Thank you very much. Gonna be Torrent cheating it up. Looks like Human did take an expansion and is having somewhat of a hard time. And I can definitely secure that hard time later on. Upgrade complete. Torrent Chieftain, get ready to go. Need more burrows, so let's just tech up again. Go for those casters whilst we're waiting. Wood is gonna be an issue, so try to get Shredder when I can. Oh shit! Oh, here we go! Yeah! I pressed the wrong hotkey. That's what happens when you press the wrong hotkey. Oh, oh, why did that have to happen? It was going so well until that happened. Oh well, fine. Be that way. Let's get my Shredder and carry on the game without... Who needs to scroll a town portal? This is so beastly. There's no way I need a town portal here. Oh my god. Why did that happen? Why did that happen? Let's go. Let's go harass. Let's make up for it. Get this Naga strong. Reduce the embarrassment factors. Shredder is ready. Just need a little bit more lumber. Boom. There we go. Although I just got some from Red, so that will do nicely. Thank you very much. Get upgrade on the Shamans, and then Walkers can come in as well. More power. Tauren Chieftain's coming out, so that's looking nice. Oh yeah, there's a lot of experience to be had here. Not sure he's going to teleport in, though. Okay. What's the potential here? Bit of focus on the Nagasea. Oh wow, they're all coming out now. Might want to get out of this situation. It's not going to get much easier. Damn it. Although the Death Knights are just going to coil themselves. Of course they are. In Ashara's name. Yes. Our will shall be done. Time is short. That's pretty full on army, that is. We haven't taken any expansions here, so. This guy's managed to keep his expansion thanks to the undead imbalance, so it's going to be difficult to deal with this. Just going to chill back. Not really got much power going for me, but maybe we can have things go our way if they push a little bit heavily. Let's try to get the upgrade as well for Burrows, since they'll probably be coming to my base. Shaman still. Don't see the human with spellcasters just yet. So I've got that going for me. Although they'd be taking our creep camps, if anything. So there's not much I can do over on this side. I'm a little bit screwed. I'm on the unfortunate side. I need to be on the top side of the map so I can actually do something productive. Otherwise I'm just going to get basically outnumbered by mass fucking fiends. And gangbanging. Oh wow, that's so many fiends. That's so many fiends. So many fiends. Yeah, look at that. How many is that? There's three armies rolling around there. We can't take that on. Just be careful. Have we actually got anything to take it on? No, mass griffins apparently. That's not going to hold up too well. Going to need a lot more power. Orc hasn't really got anything. And the other orcs kind of got raiders or something. Wyvern's back! Careful with that shit. It's going to be really hard to pick units off here. Oh, Well, in come the Wyvern, so we better make this work. Oh, did they have Mass Wand of Illusion? That might have done it. Yeah, they did. Wands of Illusion. I'm going over to get myself a boost of speed from my Naga Sea Bitch. Red's really going for that Archmage. Give me that boost of speed. Thank you very much. Not going to get a very strong push here, so I might want to go through the middle now and start creeping that. Ready to ride. Because obviously they're all waiting there with towers and mass fiends. You're not going to make much progress. Orange is getting some good progress done at the top, which is what he should be doing. If I was in his position, I'd be doing exactly the same. If all the enemy are like hogging the bottom and they got mass fiends, you may as well try to get something done. See you later, mate. Yeah, that's looking good. Don't think I can really do the middle. I'd love to try it, but I don't think I can do it. So I'm much more likely to go and push and harass elsewhere. If truth be told. So that's what I'm going to go and do. So I'm going to come up to the top, see if I can get something done there. I haven't got a Scroll of Town portal, so I need to pick that up if I can get over and do it. Oh, straight teleport from the human. Is he feeding those undeads? That's what I think he's doing. So we're going to have a huge issue here later on. Actually, probably want to get Mass Bat Riders, because we're going to see lots and lots of Frostworms, and they're going to get well and truly out of hand. Why did I buy a boost of speed? Hotkeys, isn't it? Oh, that's nice. Maybe he's not feeding. Oh, you're in a bad spot again. He's just teleported probably back to his base, so he's going to have an Archmage vulnerable somewhere. There we go. That's how you do it. Getting a little bit outnumbered now. Oh, back off. Oh, tightly back off now. Build more burrows. Okay. Oh, wow, he must have lost his Zeppelin. I think he harassed just a little bit too much and he said no shit. So he obviously heard me say that. Okay, so we got a bit of an issue of a lot of ground units and mass griffins. Don't know why caps lock keeps coming on, to be honest with you, but it does. Got a big issue right now of not much anti-air. Human's got all this fission here, so he's going to be nigh impossible to harass. They're going to know I'm coming as well. So I'm probably going to be running in here just so I can use this scroll of town portal, basically. That's probably all that's going to be happening here. I'll see what I can get done in the human's base, but I imagine they're waiting. Gotta be careful of this rally point. I can see Bitch getting some heavy focus. I will not be trifled with. How can I help? Oh fuck! She ran straight into the towers. Alright, okay, Tauren Chieftain time then. Power him up! Power up Tauren Chieftain time. I'm surprised no one's come to fight me yet. Yep, there goes the rally points. How have I not been fighting? Like, how have I not got mass ganked by undead yet? Don't know how that's oh, here we go. It's starting to happen now. For my ancestors. We're under attack. I stand already. Spirits of the man. Yes, children. An excellent. He's still going more and more griffins. The griffins never stop, according to Orange. We've got bat riders as well from you. I'm making bat riders myself in a feigned attempt to try and do something about what is going to be inevitable mass freaking frost runs. At least we've got a lot of expansions going for us. That's definitely going well. So can't really argue with that. How have there not been mass frost ones yet? Maybe they're just playing it super safe, fiends into abominations, which is not a terrible idea, really. But they're going to have a big issue when it comes to dealing with mass freaking tauren, potentially from blue and such. He's getting a whole bunch of stuff. Our allied town is being attacked. How can I help? Need something? Permarine snare. Oh, he has a bloody town portal on these. Oh well, I guess it makes sense because it's level one. Surprised he did that though. Oh well, force the town portal though.
Chief, and direct what you ask of me. I will
They're all lining up over there, getting some stuff done, taking that expansion, which is quite funny. Not sure whether they're all just waiting here. Yeah, they are. Still mass fiends from you. That's crazy amount of fiends. Ready to ride. And then mass bats from me. Seems to make sense. Seems to be the way of things. Going to be moving towards Yellow's base, which is nice and open. Just don't get wait for everyone. Wait for everyone. Don't send everything in, otherwise it's really obvious, but they're going to do it anyway. What's Red got? Does he just keep doing this mass Wyvern thing? And lots of towers. More towers than anything else. Just mostly Blademaster from him only. Yellow's kind of camping is super hard. It's kind of awkward as well to get round to the back there. We're under attack. Oh, Kodo's getting batted because of positioning. That sucks. Sucks to be Kodo's. Alright, let's go for this. And basically have everything fall. This is going to get worse before it gets better. Don't think I'm going to be able to bring that down anytime soon. Alright, let's back off of this now. Let's see what teleports in. Mass fiends at the back. We still haven't got a huge army here. I don't think this is all of us. Definitely want to try to fight outside the base. Still don't feel like we've got everyone here. Do you know what I mean? It's just one of those ones. Ah, tried to get in the nuke there. Thank you very much for the heals. Will you be able to save that Death Knight just the same? I don't think you will. Going straight in there. Very strong Blade Storm there, so at least he's got that going for him. But I think he's going to lose his hero now. Unfortunately, he doesn't have a heal going for him. They got a good sort of angle here for us. So we're going to be in a bit of trouble here. Yellow's sort of like angling. Definitely could take down this Archmage. You go down very quickly. Yeah, you want to be watchful of him. They're still doing well. They're all leaving. I'm not exactly sure why, because it's not exactly going fantastic for us, but... Yeah, well, that's definitely over. There's only one player left now. Definitely doesn't look too good for him. Nah, probably time to get back now. Pushing my luck way too much. Although, Orange is still hanging around there, so maybe. All of this army sitting here because I turned the rally points off because they're getting so screwed. There you go. That was an interesting one, wasn't it? A lot of action back and forth there and some epic fails. I'm sure that will go up on the list there. That teleport when I was trying to use like healing salve or something like that just hit the wrong hotkey. It all went so wrong. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, subscribe, like, and comment, and I'll see you soon.